Spartans in action against Toledo Woodward this afternoon. Lima Cedar leading 10-0 in the fifth, needing just one more out to secure the victory. Isaiah Burkholder gets the swinging strikeout to end the game through a one-hitter, striking out 12. And Lima Senior beats Toledo Woodward 10-0 in five. A nice win for the Spartans.